Nothing super eventful right now. Have July 4th to get ready for. A couple days from now. But yeah, otherwise I'm gonna continue with Arkham Asylum here, so yeah. Gonna go ahead and mute myself, so yeah.
John is one of our most improved patients. He's been with us for quite some time. I'm sure he'd be willing to show you around. Right, John?
Oh, yeah. I'll show him the whole nine yards.
I think it would be best if you stayed by his side.
There's not enough black tiles, you hear me? There's too many white tiles!
You know, Doc, our last session was so enlightening.
That's good to hear. Your next evaluation is in a few weeks. I'm glad you're starting to understand yourself better.
Oh, every day, Doctor.
Every day.
I can't taste anything! I want to taste!
Gotta be more careful, Bruce. Some of these guys bite. Remember the first time you let me into the rec room, Dr. Leland?
How could I forget?
You had to teach me how to play checkers.
Yes, well...
No! No! You need to let me go! I have to warn the president! They're trying to kill me!
You don't know the president.
No!
They don't like it when you try to use the phone.
That's because phones are for staff use only. No exceptions.
Then stop that guy from trying. Such persistence.
Wrong number, dumbass!
Stop! I'll come by to check on you two later.
Don't worry about us, Dr. Leland. I'm gonna take good care of him. Welcome to Arkham Asylum! Believe it or not, some of these people are crazy. But everyone's friendly, mostly. I'd watch yourself around those two. Not a big fan of strangers.
What did they do?
This is Arkham, Bruce! Use that sick little imagination of yours! Murder, mayhem, carnage, the usual. Let's see. On the couch, that's St. Louis. Ooh, shh. His favorite show's on. Never misses it. All right, friendo. Commercial break. Get up! The remote. One of the orderlies must have taken it. Never fear, though. I'll go ask Leland. She likes me. Ooh! I almost forgot. Here.
What is this?
You got a bad case of the mind knives. I can tell. I can tell. Just shove off, all right? No mind knives for me. I already got my shots.
I solved the cookie riddle, not you.
Sorry.
It's just voice. It's driving me nuts.
But you're all right, Nuts. Aren't you really?
Bruce Wayne. You've got quite a reputation around here. Taking your enemies out to stay on top. I like your style, kid.
So what's the deal with that?
Well, this one was a homeless guy trapped in a hopeless life. This was a woman who just couldn't stop cheating on her husband. This guy wanted to kill himself, but didn't have the courage. All lost souls that I freed from their earthly walls.
Okay, yeah, that's enough. Thanks.
What do you want?
Guy I walked in here with. What can you tell me about him?
John Doe? A lot of folks are scared of him.
Yeah? Why is that?
Same reason folks are scared of tornadoes. They're chaotic. Unpredictable. I'm speaking as a professional. I find his work a bit sloppy. But he's certainly enthusiastic, I'll give him that much.
Wait, that's the move you're going to make, huh? Yeah. What? Why?
Sorry, I can't talk right now. I gotta keep my eye on this guy. Hey there, buddy boy. You missed me? I missed you.
However, the threat remains. The children of Arkham are still out there, and I will not rest until these streets are safe and firmly under my control.
Never anything good on, is there? Did a number on this guy. Just let him be.
Doctor says that's against the rules. For the...
I found this key.
Huh. Looks like a door key. Hey, you shouldn't have this. I better hang on to it.
Hello?
Go away! Arnold's busy! I swear, if you bother him, I will gut you!
What can you tell me about, John Doe?
John? Nothing. I don't know anything. John? Ah, I love that guy. Makes me laugh. Wanna know something weird? No one remembers the day John came to Arkham. Not even the doctors. They don't have any record of him ever being committed. You'd think a freak with green hair would be pretty goddamn memorable, right? But yeah, nothing.
I'm not really crazy, you know, in case you were wondering.
Well, don't worry, I'm not crazy either.
Yeah, right. You wouldn't be here if you weren't.
Sure.
We can never do that. Not all of them, anyway.
My enforcement squad has already seen great success. They stopped a massive attack being organized out of a local SkyTrain depot.
Politicians usually bore me to tears, but this one has become a lot more interesting lately.
In my Gotham, no one's above the law, including Bruce Wayne. After his vicious attack on Oswald Cobblepot, I had Mr. Wayne committed to Arkham Asylum, where I hope he'll receive the treatment he so desperately needs.
Double-crossing, two-faced... I
you and the mayor were friends. I mean, you were supporting his campaign. I saw all sorts of photos of the two of you together.
He is the reason I am in here. I can't believe he did this.
Quite the temper on you.
I have one too.
In which Mayor Dent announced the creation of a special enforcement squad under his direct command to combat an imminent threat from the children of Arkham.
Rest assured, we will find these terrorists, their stockpile of drugs, and their leader, this Lady Arkham, before they can strike again.
Now, this is good television! Mayor on a rampage versus freaky drug terrorist.
I'm gonna find your drugs.
I'm going to expose your corruption.
Lady Arkham is dangerous. Way more dangerous than you think.
Oh, I know a bit about Lady Arkham. Let me tell you.
Tragically, there's still no sign of Gotham Gazette reporter Vicki Vale after her mysterious disappearance earlier this week.
Very tricky, Vicki. I think we both know she's quite the lady, right, Bruce?
Wait, you know that Vicki is...
Tell me what you know.
You wanna find Vicki and her drugs, huh? Getting your revenge just like you got your revenge on Cobblepot? Publicly and dramatically, something entertaining for these newscasters to talk about.
Well, that all depends on you. If your information is good, we'll see.
I knew I liked you. I've been watching you for a while now, Bruce, and I can tell there's something darker in you. When you attacked Oswald, I could tell you enjoyed it. If those cops hadn't dragged you off of him, that Cobblepot punk would be dead.
That wasn't me. It was just pumped full of her drugs.
Those just amplify what you're already feeling, what's already inside. Don't be ashamed. It's in your blood. I see a lot of your father in you. She probably does too. It's obvious that's why Vicki hates you.
Your dad helped bump off her parents.
Why would my father have the Vales killed?
I never said he killed the Vales. She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
What?
You didn't know that?
The Arkhams did not approve of what your dad and his partners were doing. They were gonna blow the whistle on the whole thing, so your dad, well, pop, pop. Her parents murdered, leaving her with an unquenchable thirst for vengeance. Surely you can relate. Tragedy can drive people to do some pretty dark stuff.
Don't try to make this about me.
Of course it's about you, Bruce. This is all about you. You and Vicki are both dark souls, and now you're heading on a collision course towards each other. That's gonna be fantastic! You see, I know what you really are. And that's why I really want to tell you where Vicki's moved her drugs, but you're not gonna do anything while you're stuck in here. So, I vote we get you out. How hard can it be? You're Bruce Wayne. The Waynes always get what they want. All it would take is a phone call.
Well, sure, but there's no phone.
Assume I can take care of that. But it's gonna come at a price. When I get out of here, you're gonna owe me a favor, okay? Just one. Yeah, don't know what it is yet. But what's one favor between friends?
Sure, one favor that seems fair.
Excellent. We'll have loads of fun. You'll see. All right, tell you what, I'm gonna make a distraction to get the guards away from that gate. The rest is up to you. You make that phone call, and I promise I'll tell you how to find those missing drugs. Hey, Zaz! Hello, Zaz.
What the hell do you want?
Settle a bet. What happens if you make a tally mark before you kill someone?
What are you talking about? Ah! No!
No, I don't match him.
Oh god, I don't match!
You can fix that right now!
Skin feels like it's itching. Burning! Need to get rid of it!
Stop! Someone get me a sedative! Run, Brucey! Run!
Call security!
GCPD.
Gordon, it's Bruce Wayne.
Wayne? Aren't you supposed to be in Arkham Asylum?
Listen, Gordon, I haven't lost my mind. I was drugged. The same drug the Children of Arkham used on Montoya and Harvey Dent.
You get me out of here, and I'm willing to testify.
This might help our case, actually. That makes three victims now, and Renee says she's got some new evidence. If you're willing to testify, I think I can get you out of there.
Thanks. I have to go.
Oh, Bruce. I have not had this much fun in ages.
Let me tell you how to find Vicky's stash of missing drugs. Ask the Thales.
Quickly, come on.
Good luck on the outside, Bruce. I just
know you're gonna put up quite the show.
I'm hoping that was a good cutoff there, because if not, then, oh well, I'll have to go back to wherever chapter leads me to. But for now, that'll be it for today, so, yeah.